thieving opportunist has stolen a van of my latest publication, Hot off the Press. But that spanked-up idiot has left the rear doors open, and now my beautifully produced, tastefully photographed adult literature is being dropped all over Liberty. Take the van and follow that trail of Donkey Does Dallas Volumes 1, 2, and 3, collecting it as you go. When you follow the trail to that thieving spankhead, waste him. Then deliver my donkey derby to Triple X Mags in the Red Light District.
Anywhere else, except on one of the other 800 stations owned by Love Media, our sister stations. Rock and roll! It's Head Radio.
I'll get a look at the Gulf of Quan being dropped in Portland area.
Live from that food court at the mall, a fan said to me, Mike, why do you always use cheesy cliches? Can't you say something original for once? Hey, I'm not here to be original.